Good evening, all of you. We are starting the topic on beverages and type of beverages. So, what is beverages? Beverages is any liquid materials, a liquid which has to be used for the consumption purposes. So, in beverages, there are two types of beverages. One is the types of beverage. One is the non-alcoholic beverages. Another one is alcoholic beverages. So those containing the non-alcoholic beverages, so that non-alcoholic beverages means having the juice we are using for the consumption, then soft drinks. So that beverages is to be called as the non-alcoholic beverages. So non-alcoholic beverages also having the two types. One is carbonated and another is non-carbonated. So carbonated means those beverages containing the carbon concentrations, so that's called as carbonated beverages. Another one is called as non-carbonated, which don't have any carbon concentrations. So for examples, carbonated means is a soda and cold drinks which having the carbon concentrations, so that's called as a carbonated beverages. And non-carbonated beverages means have the fruit juice, coffee and tea all. So that's called as a non-carbonated beverages. So in alcoholic beverages, it's having the you are using for the two types. One is the non-distilled alcoholic beverages and distilled alcoholic beverages. So non-distilled alcohol means which don't require the distillation process to concentration of the ethyl alcohol. So that's, so for example, is a wine and distilled is a brandy. Distilled, why are using the distillation? So for example, we are using the distillation to concentrate the ethyl alcohol percentage. If you are distilled a particular any alcoholic beverages, means we are distillation process to concentrate ethyl alcohol. So those any alcoholic beverages have the ethyl alcohol concentrations higher. So that beverages comes under the distilled beverages, distillation methods. So these are the alcoholic beverages. So non-alcoholic beverages also consists is as follows: defines to those beverages which contains the less than 0.05 alcohols, means ethyl alcohols. So that all beverages come under the non-alcoholic beverages. And the alcoholic beverages which have is psychoactive drugs, and which is which scientifically referred as CSCCOH, so that is called as alcoholic beverages. So how differentiate the licit and illicit liquors? So licit liquor is a commercial terminology for to that licit liquors is always be used for the commercial purposes. Means we are having the setups of the production of the any alcohols which is under the guidance of the governments, so that's called as illicit liquors. Illicit liquors which don't have the government permissions, so they are using their own setups for the productions. But illicit liquors are the illegals. Illicit liquor is the legals. So how to differentiate the licit and illicit liquors? So first, it is known as the commercial to sort. Yes, it's commercial means if you are having the plants which take the license from the government. So that means you are having the license for the production of the licit liquors. But so we are differentiate various alcohols under which of the concentration. So we are having the 0.05 concentration in whiskey. So these are the concentrations always be provided by the government, and we have to follow it in illicit liquors. Illicit liquors is don't have any commercial setups, so they are using their own setups. So there is illegal which don't have the permission from the government to sell it, government permission for the production is. So they are using the using their own methods for the productions. So this is the one of the difference of the licit and illicit liquors. Second is licit liquors always be made using for the fermentation and distillation methods. So it's always prepared by using the fermentations and distillation method under the standard procedures. So always be licit liquor always be a production under the standard procedures. And the illicit liquors is also prepared by the fermentation and distillation, but not under the standard procedures. So not under the standard procedure means that their concentrations, their raw materials concentration in a particular liquor is not determined. They are using the abundantly. So illicit liquors has non-standard producer. So it's always be illegal for the any consumption of the any materials or any liquids for the society. So next one is various brands of illicit liquor alcohol concentration under the government, under the control of the government. Yes, so means what? The brandy, whiskey, vodka, then beer, it is a licit liquors brands. So every brand has their ethyl alcohol concentrations. So for example, beer is having the 0.05. So each and every time we have to have that 0.05 alcohol concentrations in the beer. So if you are using you are increasing the concentration, so that production is to be cut up by the government and they take in the legal action against you. So means what? Various brands using the various concentration of ethyl alcohol, and that concentration not be a use, not be increase or decrease by any condition. So that's called as control of the government in the high ethyl alcohol concentration. And illicit liquors is don't have the any standard procedures. So we don't know the how much amount of this alcohol in a particular plant. It may be larger than the 56, it may be larger than the 60%. So it's always be harmful to our body. So mostly the illicit liquors is having the beer, vodka, then rum, these are the illicit liquors. Illicit liquors having the taadi, mau. So these are the liquors which is the illicit liquors. We don't have the productions and don't have the government authority to product it, production it. So it's all about the beverages, types of beverages in the carbonated, non-carbonated, distilled or non-distilled, and the difference between the licit and illicit liquor.